My girlfriend and I have been dating for over 2 years, and we have spent every single Valentine's Day together. I had plans to see her for this one until...
Zoe, my flight got canceled.
Wait, what do you mean? No, so I can come see you?
I checked, and the flight tickets are $3,000. I have been saving up all my money for the past 2 months to get her the most amazing Valentine's gift. But now, I don't know if I should get her the gift or get her the flight. Comment below what you guys think I should do.